cross this?
Always nice to be wanted.
Nightly does it.
Hey ho.
To the left and
wits and blades, always sharp.
Let's pop you open, shall we?
Let's move.
Anyone hear me?
I heard a step upon the boards.
Hurt me, please.
Show your invitation.
That might be worth a look.
Infernal gem, seething in its cage, protecting the secrets of its master. Protecting the secrets of its master. An infernal gem seething in its cage, protecting the secrets of its master.
Thank you.
gem seething in its cage, protecting the secrets of its master.
None of us should.
Can't sleep. Oh, so tired. Can't sleep.
For speaking is steep, but I must give warning. Your prize is just ahead in the archive, but you can't take it yet. And even if you could, you mustn't. Trigger the alarm, and Raphael will come swooping home on wings of malice to rip out your soul. In this house, thieves are melted like butter and spread onto toast. Shh. I'm doing it again. I'm doing it again. I can. I shall. I can. I shall. The archivist is the key, but he's as stubborn as a king and as serious as a heart attack.
Exploit his fiddling weakness and make him grovel!
Oh no. They hear me. Speak quickly, speak softly. You know how this goes.
Hesitate a moment too long, and hope begins to fidget and panic.
I don't hear a thing, Sir Jailer, except for the gentle cracking of my ribs.
Hope vanishes from sight, and the house seems to tighten around you like a constricting artery.
Of the Master, or a visitor from elsewhere in the Hells? I do not believe you were invited. One moment. I shall consult the visitor's schedule. Most irregular. The schedule is all but clear, and yet you are here. Visitors expected, other than Zariel's High Inquisitor. Thousand apologies, O majestic magistrate of the Infernal Court. Your mortal guise is so vile, I found it perfectly convincing. I would prostrate myself before you and kiss your calluses, but my spine is ruptured in a thousand places. You do know how Raphael likes to play. As always, the archive is yours to peruse. You'll find everything accounted for, and I can present documents of procurement if necessary. An exquisite and most unique artifact. crafted with materials hewn from the depths of the Hells by Raphael's Merrigan labor force. As it was created by Raphael himself, we have no documents of procurement, nor do we require any. But if you wish to examine the artifact itself, you are more than welcome. As part of the special collection, that item is guarded by a master word that even I do not know. I suggest you wait until Raphael returns, and you can discuss the matter with him. You are welcome to relax in the boudoir until then. It is where Raphael conducts his most private matters of business and pleasure. You will need this to gain access. The resident of the boudoir will wish to explore every inch of your new form, and I'm sure you will be happy to share. I see the Orphic hammer has caught your eye. It really is a magnificent exhibit. Wholly unique.
Strength.
Never sign your soul away.
Amulet of greater health.
Wretched. Perfect! The archivist told you to cool off in the boudoir. Well, here it is. A horrid place where pleasure is pain, and pain is pleasure, and hope cannot live at all. Everything in this house exists for Raphael's pleasure, and Raphael's pleasure alone. That includes Raphael himself, whatever form he takes.
A lost little mouse is running through the house.
Oh, gods. What the fuck have I stumbled into?
A thief in the night, greedy and here to take. Why are you here, little thief? Raphael? No. You will have a far crueler master than Raphael soon. But what inspired you to pay him a visit? Raphael all but spent himself to get that hammer. And you want to take it off him? This is very naughty. Whatever are we to do? Why don't we play a game? You win, I give you everything you desire. But you'll enjoy yourself more if you lose. It's a surprise. Off with your clothes. Good, little thief. Good. Keep going like this. And you'll get to live. You'll be crying out my name soon. You'd better know it. I am Harlep, Raphael's personal incubus, glamoured and transfigured to look like him. I'm a perfect copy.
He only ever wants to sleep with himself.
What's better than the devil you know, eh?
His violating stare sees more than all of you. It sees potential.
Before we continue, I want to make sure you're comfortable.
Sometimes, when he's feeling adventurous, Raphael will ask me to change into the Archduchess, Raphael. I can take her form if you choose. A simple swap pales in comparison to what you are about to do for me. Then the Archduchess I shall be. On the bed. Lie back.
Any thought of resistance or control is fading. You will obey, giving yourself body and mind to them. As warm as a blush and as tight as a manacle.
Don't worry about a thing. You are right where you need to be.
Every kiss is as tender as a last goodbye, every touch a lie of true love. It is every sensation of a lifetime of love all at once. Your body trembles with impossible expectation. Unable to resist, a voiceless scream erupts from your mouth. Harlep.
You are so, so delicious.
The moment she joins with you, your mind folds over double. As she continues to lavish herself upon your helpless form, you stop breathing. Your heart stops beating. your mind begins to clear entirely. Some last thought whispers in your skull, vacated by everything else but rapture. This is the end.
Devote yourself to pleasure eternal. Stay here with me. This can be forever. A brilliant choice. Vow that your body belongs to me. Give yourself to me, and I will tell you what you wish to know. As with Raphael's, I shall add your body to my glamour. I will gain great pleasure from you, as you. But you must vow it. You are mine.
As she kisses you deeply, it feels as familiar as breathing. A last cascade of pleasure washes over you, greater than the feelings before. But it draws you back into reality.
I can't wait to explore how you work. What gets you going? What makes you sweat? And every time I make love in your shape, you will know. A shiver out of the blue, a tingle from beyond. Now, your reward for giving me such a present. I will tell you one and only one of Raphael's dirty secrets. Whisper it to me. What do you want to know? Raphael hides nothing from me, can deny me nothing, aside from what he keeps in his safe. The safe lingers behind the right-hand painting of Raphael. He almost spends more time staring at those portraits than he does at me. Although I'd love to watch you struggle to open the safe without it, this key should help. You've labored enough, pet. Now, shall we bid one another goodbye? Thank you for you. I will misuse you well.
Something over there.
House of Hope, Raphael's abode. Only this time he hasn't invited us to his table.
Did you want something? If not, I'm perfectly happy to just gaze upon you a while.
Of course.
At peace, I think. I couldn't have imagined how things were going to play out. What I'd gain, who I'd lose. But at least I have your support. I suppose we didn't. Another life, perhaps. Aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
Of course.
Even if I could remember, I'm not sure I'd tell you. I don't want your ego to get overinflated. Good. I was just starting to miss...
Of course.
Just the one?
I can crack that open. Keyword. This'll help us get what we need from the...
Better to put the debtor's attire back on. Keeps the locals quiet.
Oh, to be nothing. To be gone for good.
Stupendously lugubrious this day, High Inquisitor. An inspiration to us all.
The Orphic hammer, right within reach. It appears to be protected by an energy field of some kind, but you're not familiar with this magic. The magic blinks away at your words.
Careful! Stealing the most precious item in this place is hardly going to go unnoticed.
Raphael's dinner bell. This is delightful. You have what you wanted, but you cannot leave lest all hells break loose. a hopeless situation.
Gauntlets of hill giant strength.
What's the story?
I'm ready.
Such authority.
No one back home will ever believe this.
amulet of greater health.
Successful visit! Great success! Fantastic work! Bad news. So many things will be on fire when you step outside of this room. You included! That's okay, though, right? It's hell! You expected it to be hot. Worst news, Raphael's on his way home, and oh boy, he is spitting mad! You planned for this. I know you did. You have everything under control. It's really important that you don't panic, even when your eyes evaporate from the heat! Come to my prison, bring the hammer, break my chains, and then we exit stage any which way! Quick as a cockroach, lickety-split if you don't mind!
Come, Legards. There is still enough to be done this day.
Quickly.
Lies before me.
Need to act fast. Onward.
What should I do?
Yeah,
Now this is my happy place.
Survival is all that matters. You picked the wrong fight.
It's hot in here.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Fuck yes.
Still on my feet.
Can't give up.
Cook with fire, baby.
Open up.
This is the easy part. Stalking.
Breathing, despite everything. Swift as my feet can carry me.
What's the plan? Got to move.
What must be done?
Oh, I can't even catch my breath.
Let's end this.
No better moment.
Nothing will stand in my way.
I'm ready. Yes!
Death greets us all. But not today.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
cry about it.
Let's finish this. Got to move.
Stay idle. I'll strike you down.
No steel can save you.
Say bye-bye. What is it?
Careful! The jailer will swallow you whole if you take another step. And you won't be able to see me while you're being digested!
You found my prison. My body is held in chains just beyond.
The whole house is tumbling down and Raphael striding across the plains to come catch a mouse. I swing that big, beautiful hammer, crack open my chains, and let's get out of here. It's time to buy this coop on a hope and a prayer.
Don't!
But if you must, make sure I'm with you. He makes mistakes when he's angry, and seeing me running free will make him as angry as an axe head. You sound so brave, but we really don't have a choice.
Forward.
And I thought we were going to be friends.
Blades bared.
Got to focus. Heading there.
heading there.
Feel my mistress's wrath.
Death won't take me yet.
Forward.
Got it.
Well, so much for peace.
Hoped I might be.
Heads will roll!
But we must dress the holly fint in the room. I can see how you avoid looking at me. I must be so terribly mutilated after all these decades of torture. Don't hold back. Tell me how bad it is. I'd blush if they had left me any skin to redden, and I would kiss you if they had not torn off my lips.
I hope that was a compliment.
We'll carve our way to the entrance hall and chop Raphael into messes. That's the hopeful version, of course. The likely version is that we are the messes and he is the chopper. Onward!
No one stopped me yet.
I need your help. Up.
For the fallen.
afford to let up.
Onward. Only the worms have use for you.
Can't give up. Not now.
Time to rest.
This same old song.
Need to act fast. On I go.
Light on my feet.
Well, well. Look
what we have.
There are three things you need to know about Raphael. He's almost home now, closer than a kiss. His favorite... No time for chitter chatter! It's tempting to delay the inevitable. But this is it! The big showdown, the final act, the glorious ruin that comes to us all! There is also the slim possibility that we win!
For a moment, and the air becomes thicker. The master of the house is coming.
You. There are many things in your world that I loathe. Litters of kittens, chattering children, the noise, and the chaos of it all. In my world, in my house, there is order, and there is decorum. You came here uninvited, and you stole from me. In doing so, you brought the chaos of your world into mine. I will not abide it.
Sister, oh sister, I've wept and I've cried, but all would be well if you were by my side.
Oh, Hope, you are such a piteous thing. All it takes is a crumb from the table and you forget the centuries of starvation. This insolence has earned you centuries more. Carilla, tell our unwelcome guest about your role in their tragic downfall.
I permitted you the freedom to decide your own fate. You could have been smart, selfless, saved the world. Instead, you came here and risked everything.
It's the fatal flaw of mortal kind. Take away their free will and they call you a tyrant. Allow them to indulge it and they become tyrants. You would have been heroes if you'd only dealt fairly with me. Instead, you're not so different to doomed Karsus, overreaching your limits and burning your world to ash.
Wrong! 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 They will save their world and smash you to smithereens.
It's this charming naivety that makes your company such a joy to me, Hope. I'll even forgive this little rebellion once you're suitably chastised.
This isn't a rebellion. It's a revolt. I'm revolting!
Then Hope dies today. Commander,
You can salvage a trophy from these insects when I'm done with them.
These insects struck me down beneath the Shadowlands. They are worthy opponents. Their skulls will make fine trophies. Overestimate your abilities. I stand with Raphael.
If you have any last words.
Slows for a moment, and the air...
I will not abide it.
Sis!
Oh, Corinne.
Commander.
These, their skulls will make fine trophies. Insects struck me down beneath the ship. Their skulls will make fine trophies. To stand against a devil in his own home. That takes courage. I'm with you.
How tiresome. Am I to understand that you wish to die with them?
I wish to fight with them.
It's all the same in the end. If you have any last words, make it quick. It will only take a moment to finish you. As do I, little mouse. Your flesh, my supper. Your blood, my wine. Your soul, my plaything. Now, down comes the claw.
In the course, curtain falls, but hold your applause. Swirl, swirl, for now down here come the claw.
Oh, progress ahead.
You still have time to surrender.
Doomed, defeated, and
the straight path. What you heard. I can still move fast when I need to.
Where do I go from here?
Beautiful soul.
It's not done.
I will treasure it.
Bye forever, pal. Moving.
Your suffering will be eternal.
need your help.
Game.
It is already over.
Time to push my luck again.
I think I could go another round.
Detected and caught.
This ends now!
Sometimes the only way out is through.
These insects, their skulls will make fine trophies.
If you have any last words, make it quick. It will only take a moment to... Wrong! I might have to wait another 100 years, maybe 1,000. Now...
All mortal lives expire. Souls go to their dooms in flame forevermore.
It's over. The final act, you're doomed. No more grace. It's over.
This house of hope.
You're
Time for some bloody work.
Doomed, detected, and caught. You should never have come.
Thank you.
should I do?
Detected and
well, so much for peace.
Thank you.
Stay idle. Another step forward.
Detected at
last. Count on me.
Thank you.
comes easy these days. Blood follows me everywhere. Thank you.
take no joy in this.
Nothing will stand in my way.
For a rest and not rise again.
Thank you.
Father, ease my way. Lest I sit down for a rest and not rise again.
Got to keep fighting. concentrate.
What now? But to keep going.
Stress that any of us are alive. Maybe we're not.
Pinch yourself and check we're not dreaming the last of our lives as we die screaming.
You are wide awake, and Raphael truly is defeated.
Then we're not just fine, we're spectacular. What a wonderful, jubilant, glorious day. But my poor sister, Carilla. It is not right that she died. And that makes me want to weep an ocean. When we were children, she always kept the last piece of pastry for me and bloodied the nose of the bullies who pulled my hair. She was my sister. But as a wise woman once said, there's no point in crying over spilt blood. We must go on. And despite all the years I've lost, I have enough love in my heart to guide you home.
For the first time since you heard her voice, hope seems calm, and the peace flows from her into you, soothing your very soul.
And go where? I don't think I quite know how to be anywhere else but here anymore. With a lick of paint and a thorough cleaning, this could be a lovely little house. And I can hardly leave. After all, who would ever want to think of hell without hope? I hope I'll see Carilla again one day, and that she'll say sorry, and I'll tell her she's forgiven. I hope I find all the pieces of my mind that fell out of my head over all those years, and that I'll be able to put myself back together again. I hope the echoes of pain will fade, and memories of sorrow will die, and that you'll visit me here someday. And I hope you have a happy ending of your own.
Devil's lair, risked mind, limb, and freedom, all to steal the Orphic hammer. I hope your ambitions end there. I have already told you that the Githyanki prince only wants to see you dead. But it seems you still do not trust me. That is not my definition of trust. You are falling into the same trap as the Chosen. Their distrust of one another is their undoing. We must not make the same mistake. We must work together. I wish I could trust you, but that you felt you needed to have it at all tells me that you are not worthy of that trust. Nonetheless, our fates are bound, and in the absence of a happier union, I will accept a useful one. You may think yourself ingenious for having slain a devil, but you have merely ironed out a wrinkle. The Elder Brain will not be such an easy foe. It is time we resume our journey to find it.
To Careful, soldier. I'm burning really hot. Had a nice break in the hells. Now that we're back, my engine's in overdrive again. Let's move. A trot will take my mind off being barbecued alive.
Trips to the hells, are you? I knew you were a thief. Didn't Raphael's death is already causing quite a stir across the hells? It's a rare thing for a mortal to slay a devil of his stature. In all the excitement, I hope you didn't forget our bargain. Do you have the gauntlets? Hand them over, and our deal is done. Thank you very much. Your coin is always welcome here. And so are you, Devil Slayer.